writings,
books have been written,
grammar by the Christians, Arabic grammar.
Here is a book.
This is a book. This is a part of what they now call the harmony of the gospel. This is now addressed to Muslims. You see, when you read the Arabic Bible, and when you compare with the Arabic of the Quran, it's chalk and cheese.
It's poles apart, worlds of difference. There's no comparison whatsoever.
So now, what they call it, contextualization.
It's a new word.
They want to create now a feeling in the Muslim that this sounds like the Quran.
They borrow words from the Quran and start the book. Here, this new publication, How to Catch the Arab Muslim, they start with Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Every chapter now, it begins now Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, to compete with the Quran. Because every chapter of the Quran begins Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. And terms and expressions, phrases are borrowed from the Quran into this book. In the so-called New Testament, they borrow it, so when the Muslim reads it, he says, well, it sounds like my own. Easier to catch fish.
Deception. They have developed deception as an art.
Here in Cape Town, this book here, Al-Kitab. Look at it, how beautiful. Al-Kitab. Look at the calligraphy.
This is Christian. When you see this, say Al-Kitab, you say, immediately comes to mind, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Alif Lam Mim,
Zalik Al-Kitab, La Rayba Fi, Al-Kitab. There it is.
Christian, this is Christian. And I show you deception as an art. Look at this, beautiful, beautiful. Look at this sticker, golden sticker. Look at this.
I know it's difficult, but I think once it is on video, you'll be able to see it at close quarters. Deception, an art. Look at this.
I'm asking people, Arabs, and in Pakistan, I say, look, what is this? What is this? Read it, brother. Say, what is this? Yes. Everybody says Allah Muhammad. I read it like that too, Allah Muhammad.
This is not Allah Muhammad. This is Allah Muhabba.
Catching fish.
They have developed all this as an art. How to catch the Muslim fish? What bait to use? You see?
Because they say God is love. But it looks like everybody. I caught an old Arab in Jeddah. I showed him, Ya Sheikh,
have a look at this. So he said, Allah Muhammad.
I said, Ya Sheikh, have another good look. He said, Allah Muhammad. I said, Ya Akhi, look, have a good look. What does it say? Then he said, Allah Muhabba.
An Arab can be caught. I can be caught. What of the masses?
Fishing. Deceit. They have developed it as an art. When they can do all that, Allah says,
produce a chapter like it. This is what is asked of you. Produce something like it, and Allah says you'll never be able to do it, even if you help one another. It can't be done.
Thank you. صلى الله عليه وسلم. لا 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 لا. سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر. سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر. ود كثير من أهل الكتاب لو يردونكم من بعد إيمانكم كفارا حسدا من عند أنفسهم من بعد ما تبين لهم الحق فاعفوا واصفحوا حتى يأتي الله بأمره إن الله على كل شيء قدير. There is only one God, لا إله إلا الله.